For few minutes, I'm going to be ask you relationship between molarity, molality, whatever we discuss, normality formulas, weight by weight percent, all those things I'm going to be ask you. Molarity different formulas in terms of weight by weight volume percent, weight by weight percent. So all formulas I'm going to be ask you. Revise 5 minutes, then check it yourself. Are able to write or not on paper? I'll make you some people. I will ask you how to send either through WhatsApp immediately. I'm going to ask you a question, you have to give answers. Okay, please revise fast. Media division, can I ask some questions? Completed. We are able to chat or not? Are getting? I have rights to chat. Are they stopped to chat? Are you hear me? My voice? Are you getting my voice? Okay. Okay. Fine. So we completed all formulas revision. Are before class only you need to practice. That's why I'm asking. Every day you are practicing a rough paper or not? I can find out very easily. After learning, you need to write on rough paper without seeing what you learn. So we didn't practice like that way. That's why today it is taking too much time. So tomorrow class again, I am going to be ask you any formula, anything I will ask them. And you have small work also. Suppose you are not giving any formula, you need to write all formulas 10 times, sir. Whatever I thought till now, all formulas you need to write 10 times. Even you are not giving one formula also. If you completed all your physical chemistry with me, end of the day, you are the most happiest person in chemistry. You never forget, you never get any fear with respect to chemistry. It doesn't matter that JEE or NEET level, anything. You can do very easily. Whether you know or not, I don't know that one. Last year, JEE mains seekers, they qualified. Most of the people. Because of chemistry score. Okay. Overall, totally, suppose 100 score is their overall score. In that case, more than 50%, even 60%, some people only chemistry score they got. Okay, like that way they done last time. At the starting they feel bad, sir, why you are giving work on these things? But end of the year they are very happy. They only told, sir, this is the score, because of chemistry only I got more score. So even NEET also, whatever next year we are going to do board exam, it doesn't matter here. Chemistry is going to be highest score we are going to be get, but we need to follow all these things. So tomorrow I am going to be expecting from you any formula. I am going to be ask you. If you are not giving first time 10 times, next time onward that number going to be increases. Very neat repeaters last time, they didn't done complete my work. They wrote full book, sir, 5 times. Full book they wrote 5 times. Okay. Full organic chemistry, whatever equation they have, all things you completed, not old standard. All equation they wrote 5 times. So like that, our punishments is there. Small things, not difficult punishments. So be ready for tomorrow at least. What is the last class we covered? Send me that last topic which is we discussed. What is the last topic you covered? Send me that one. So relation between molarity and mole fraction I given. Sorry, mole fraction and molarity I given. Relationship between. I given that is already. Okay, fine. So next concept. Right, solubility of a gas in liquid, right? Solubility of a gas in liquid. Solubility of a gas in a liquid. This is an exciting. Right, so that depends upon mainly nature of the gas, some gases readily soluble in solvent, some may not be. For example, here helium, neon, O2, N2. These are not readily soluble. Readily soluble. But here SO2, HCl, ammonia. These are readily soluble. Okay. readily soluble and those are not readily soluble. We make and explain this reason. All these gases are polar in nature. They have some dipole moment, so they can readily soluble in polar solvent. For this mu not equal to zero, so they can soluble in water very easily. But above cases non-polar, so little bit difficult. Next, second one, effect of temperature. Right. So any gas that interact with liquid or solid, doesn't matter. If solid means you are going to discuss surface chemistry, here liquid I am taking solvent. So we'll get here their existing equilibrium each other, gas solvent interaction plus energy will be released. This is an exothermic reaction. A reason gas have high kinetic energy, that is the reason they are moving. Whenever they are interact with solvent means they should not move, they have to dissolve in water means, which is that moving power that is indirectly kinetic energy that releases in the form of heat, that's where getting E. So here same, either you can show exothermic character plus E or delta H is also negative, both are same, just representation only. Delta H is negative, sir. So when delta H negative, these are exothermic reaction. Can note down statement, please note down. According to Lee-Chatelier principle, forward reaction favored by low temperature. Forward reaction is favored by low temperature. Backward reaction favored by high temperature. Completed, let me know that one. In that statement you noted down. Forward reaction favored by low temperature, backward reaction favored by high temperature, according to Lee-Chatelier principle. Then this is a simple thing, but we are trying to explain why that is favored, backward and forward reaction. We'll try with respect to thermodynamics. So any gas is the more disorganized, so entropy is high. When they're soluble in the gas, soluble means in the solvent, disorganized decreases. So whenever disorganized decreases means entropy also negative, sir. If disorganized increases means entropy positive, disorganized decreases means entropy negative. We have that relation with respect to Gibbs free energy, delta G equal to delta H minus T delta S. Now you can check it. This is negative delta H. So I can write negative sign, sir. And what out here? Minus and delta S also minus. Minus of minus, what will you get? First one negative. Delta S negative, and already minus sign is there. So I am writing, sir, here. T delta S finally. Minus of minus is positive. I hope you understood that point. Alright, delta S is negative. I am substituting in this formula. Minus into minus, positive will get, sir. By increasing temperature, suppose by increasing temperature, T delta S value going to be increases. That become more than delta H value, then total become positive. Is it correct? So whenever delta G is positive means that is non-spontaneous reaction. If delta G is negative, that is spontaneous reaction. If temperature increases, delta G become positive. So non-spontaneous. That is the reason forward reaction is non-spontaneous. By increasing temperature, forward reaction will get delta G is positive. So non-spontaneous. But backward reaction is spontaneous. So wherever delta G is positive, that is non-spontaneous. Because by increasing temperature, delta G become positive here. Then forward reaction is non-spontaneous and backward reaction is spontaneous. Note down that point. Now we are discussing even different chapters also here including. Any complicated question is there, you can solve easily now. Because we are discussing again, wherever important topic is there, combining with that one. So at least I am discussing a delta G positive and A2. You may can remember that word. Otherwise, delta G equal delta H minus T delta S. Most of the thermodynamic questions they are asking me in second law of thermodynamics by using this formula only. At least you are recollecting your formula. Delta G positive means non-spontaneous reaction. Delta G negative means spontaneous reaction. By increasing temperature, forward reaction is unfavored because delta G become positive character. By increasing temperature, forward reaction is unfavored because delta G become positive. Why that become positive means T delta S value increasing, sir. T delta S value increases. So delta G become positive character. Delta G positive means non-spontaneous. Delta G become positive, non-spontaneous. Understood? Next, third factor, this is more important. Pressure effect or effect of pressure. You know, it's an effect of pressure. We know that one by increasing pressure, solubility of gas increases or decreases? Increases. That is the main principle. We are looking dissolving of CO2 in soda, sir. This is liquid. These are the gas molecules. we are keeping any piston. Piston means that can movable pistons are by applying pressure that will go down. Any gases won't miss. Everything is gas is going to be come down. By applying pressure here, then all the gas going to be dissolve here. Then solubility of the gas going to be increases. By applying pressure, that piston will come near to the gas molecules. This is liquid, and piston will come here, sir. So all the gas here, they are going to be dissolved here. Even they are dissolving, some of the gas molecules still present, and that gas and dissolved gas they are existing equilibrium each other. Equilibrium here also existing equilibrium each other, but here also existing equilibrium. But suppose here 80 molecules of gas is there here, and 20 molecules of gas in liquid. By applying more pressure here, this may become 40 molecules. It may become 60 molecules. Here also existing equilibrium only. So by applying more pressure, gas is going to be dissolved in solvent. So what is the effect of pressure, sir? Am I right? Solubility of gas increases with increase of pressure. Note on that point. Solubility of gas increases with increase of pressure. With increase of pressure. Understood? So one basic point, by increasing pressure, solubility of gas increases. This is the basic point, you have to know that one. Completed, let me know that one. Try to open your NCERT books, either mobile app or whatever you have textbook in front of you. We need NCERT book now. Completed. वो दगोस से मार गया है. बादू साले बैठ कर क्या मार दगोस से. हाँ क्या बोले नूदिन तीनों दगम दर्स बना दे. रेप मार दगने मार ठंडे वाना कालों नू यही बैठ कर दे इन्हीं बैठने वाले देखने वो. And completed. Page number. Yes, I'll wait. That is, I think, so 41. Page number. NCERT. Page number. 41. Henry's law is there. Can you find out? Did you find for solubility of gas in a liquid? So next heading, Henry's law. Right? Henry's law. Same paper. Oh, right, sir. Page number 41. Correct. Only one graph is there. You can check it. And two diagrams is there. A and B also. So by increasing pressure, so most of the gas molecule soluble here. Understood? Right. Henry's law. Next heading. Right. We make an open page number 41. They give a statement. Can you note down? The solubility of a gas in a liquid actually given quantitative relationship. Quantitative relationship between pressure and solubility of the gas. Suppose I am expanding, sir. This is I am taking here. Solubility of the gas in terms of mole fraction. I am trying to explain in terms of mole fraction. We know that one by applying pressure soluble gas. That soluble amount I am calculating in terms of mole fraction. So by increasing pressure, mole fraction of the gas also increases. Means more number of molecules of the gas soluble in water. That depends upon pressure. If higher the pressure, more the most of the gas going to be soluble here. So directly proportional only, indirectly, that is directly proportional. Now they are given statement. Please note down that is. No doubt, sir. It can be said that the mole fraction of gas in the solution is proportional to the partial pressure of the gas over the solution. After the diagram, end of the paragraph, they mention you can check it. The statement you can copy. The mole fraction of gas in the solution is that proportional to the partial pressure of the gas over the solution. Can you note down the statement? After that, they are given the most commonly used form of the Henry's law states that. Even that statement also note down. Second statement, you can assume that one. You can give numbers, sir. Statement 1 and 2, 3, like that. Numbers you can give. Once you copied the statement, let me know that one. We'll proceed to explanation. We'll give explanation here. Complete statements. Once completed, let me know that when we discuss. Otherwise, leave space and try to copy that one. Indirectly pressure directly proportional to mole fraction of the gas they given. So partial pressure. I'm taking gas here, sir, here. Assume that one of the gas that is soluble here by applying pressure. That is gas A. This is gas. and solvent is there. Mostly I am taking water is the solvent. Clear? Then pressure of that gas equal to proportional to I am removing, then I am writing KH into mole fraction of the gas. Right. KH is the constant. That is Henry's constant, sir. Henry's constant. Right. It depends upon nature of the gas. You can write, sir, nature of the gas. It depends upon nature of the gas. So different gases have different KH value. That's the meaning. And temperature. So temperature increases, KH value also increases. Significance of KH. We have basic formula here. Partial pressure equal to, what is the formula here given? Partial pressure of the gas equal to KH into mole fraction. So these two are inversely proportional to each other. So partial solubility of the gas, mole fraction, inversely proportional to KH. So higher the KH means lower the solubility of the gas. Please note down. Higher the KH value, lower the solubility. Not done. Once completed, let me know that one, each one. Okay, try to note down running notes. Anyway, I'm writing very few terms on screen. I won't write very big sentence and big things. Very simple, simple terms and simple words. When you are listening also, you can write, sir. If completed, let me know that one. Otherwise, you need scroll up. Let me know that one. We can do that also. Temperature. A temperature increases, KH value also increases. Once you complete it, means note it down, let me know that one. We'll go further explanation. Completed. So based on this formula, you can write. You can draw a graph also. Pressure equal to KH into gas. Any gas. This is y equal to mx form, sir. I hope you know that one. Y equal to mx graph. Pressure you can take bar or atmosphere, whatever. This is mole fraction. Mole fraction doesn't have any units. This is straight line, sir. Slope equal to kh, right? Completed. Page number 42, table 2.2. Page number 40, table 2.2. Open that is. Here they given some gases, sir. List of gases as well as liquid. They given gases and temperature, KH value. What's the KH order for? I'm writing here gases. For those gases, KH value, right? Helium, hydrogen, N2, O2. Write KH order by looking that table. By looking the table, write kth order. Completed. KVSS 12, Venkat, now what's the order? KVSS 12, Venkat. That is the ID name. I need order. Then same KVSS 12, Mahavishnu. I need orders from you people. Right? Send your chat box order. I ask two people, Venkat and Mahavishnu, both you have to send. At 293 Kelvin only you can send it. At 293 Kelvin orders I need. At 293 Kelvin. Whenever same temperature, then only you can comparison. Different temperatures you can't compare. Venkat and Mahavishnu. And we are not responding names. You are not in the class, first thing. Okay, you are not present in the class. Just your ID is in active mode, then you are doing some other work. Please, on your video you can on. I need to see you people what you are doing. Venkat ID, okay. KVSS, no, that is Venkat and Mahavishnu. Please on your video, what you are doing? Camera is not working. But audible, no? You can send answer. No, you didn't send, still now. You are not listening. Did you send still now any homework? Still Venkat, which is KBSS, those are not respond till now. No, most of the people are acting, sir. You are not doing anything. Just acting. Who is the seeker host in this section? May I know that name, please? Seeker host. Or Kartik or Vishnu, someone, who is that one seeker host? May I know? Why some people they left now class? Some of the participants? Now that become 55 only. Previously 60 people is there, more than 60. Right, they mentioned very clearly values we can see. And 76.48 and O2 34.86, which is the highest value, KH value. He is highest. H2O2. Solubility of the gas. Opposite, because inversely proportional to KH and solubility. So helium is first one. They're reading my voice. Responded. Are you able to hear me? Are you getting my voice or not? Is it clear now, my voice? Fine. Without Henry's law, should we do problem now? So by increasing temperature, we can check it O2 temperature at 298 Kelvin, and another one is 303 Kelvin. What is the KH value for O2? 298 Kelvin, 34.86. Next, 46.82, which is more KH value. This is higher the KH value, lower the solubility. Now only given, sir, higher the KH value, lower solubility. Please note down this point, already noted down. At high temperature, solubility of the gas is less. Now only we given, sir, solve effect of temperature. By increasing temperature, solubility of the gas decreases. So same thing we are proving here also. Now also we are proving same thing. So higher the temperature means higher the KH value. Higher the KH value, lower the solubility. So try example 2.4. Solve it. Very simply here, our formula is partial pressure equal to KH into mole fraction. Suppose if you are taking N2 gas, PN2 equal to K into N2 by N2 plus H2O, because mostly this is solvent. So compared to solvent, generally gas number of moles is very less, that going to be negligible. So we make and take PN2 equal to KH into NN2 by NH2O. Try that problem. Look that problem, how they solve that one, please find it. Look that question completely. What's your doubt? Let me know that one. So this is the formula. Please note down in notes also. In place of any gas also, same thing going to be happened. So compared to solvent, gas molecule is very less. We are going to be neglect that one. And try exam 2.4. Let me know if any doubt in that case. Are your homework is based on Henry's law. Read and completely note down statements. Without seeing, you have to learn and write on paper. And tomorrow again, I'm going to be asking you all formulas. Then mostly will get calls, sir. I tell them hopeful who are not responding. I think Venkat didn't respond, sir. I think so. KBSS gold standard. I don't know, you people, you are, some people only they send homework, remaining people I don't know you are doing or not. I need to that one. You are giving properly answer means you are practicing at home. You are not giving means you didn't practice anything. Only one thing. You can take same thing. Okay. I'll ask you questions, then we can continue our class. So did you understand 2.4 question? Check it. Any doubt? So here they given mole fraction of N2 we are finding here because pressure they given, KH value they given, you can find out mole fraction. Once you know mole fraction of formula already given here. What is the mole fraction formula, sir? X equal to, this is the X value. So we can do directly also. Otherwise, calculate X value, X equal to, suppose XN2, NN2 by NN2 plus NH2. Anyone you can do, sir. Otherwise, you can use directly this part, you will get your answer. Array 1 liter they are given. 1 liter means Water of 1 liter, nothing but 1000 ml. Density equal to 1, 1 gram per ml. So, weight equal to 1000 grams, sir. Water weight is 1000 grams. The number of moles of H2 equal to 1000 by 18. So, number of moles of H2O equal to how much will get? 55.5. Any doubt? Please check it. 1 liter they mention. 1 liter means 1000 ml. 1000 ml nothing but if density is 1 means 1000 grams. Any other? So read up to Henry's law applications also. Then check the problem in text questions as well as backside book back questions also you have to solve. This is the homework up to Henry's law. So practice as is on rough paper. I don't want any reasons. Tomorrow I am going to be ask you. You have to send your words immediately that things. You practice how many you done practice date by. I'm going to be asking not only today homework, last class homework also. Molality, mole fraction, you done problems or not. I'm going to be asking everything. So be ready for tomorrow. I hope you understood this is. Thank you. Thank you very much, everyone. I think so, class up to 10:40 only, no?